call you out of
it. Yeah, they always do.
Then why don't you go to that one? Do you go to this one?
I can't, because I will housemates, but always...
P. Go against the flow, fuck them all.
I can't.
If you take... P, if you take 10 minutes to get to the dining room table if they call you there, and you want to go,
I feel like I'm pregnant.
Yeah, and when you have a shit, it'd be like giving birth.
Well, Dennis and I were saying how thin you look like you've gotten. We were worried about you for a second. We actually were debating on whether we should say something to you, because you just look like you've lost weight since you've been here.
I feel like I'm fucking 9 months pregnant. I feel like it's going to come out through my mouth.
Pete, you know what you should do? Just go in there and just try to...
I did this morning, and as soon as I went in, they went, would all housemates clear the garden?
Come in.
I come in. And that was before you were up.
You know it's weird. It's like, you know, when you're in there and you have your moment, your time, and you know, you, it's like, you know, wouldn't be clean for others, but you had to do what you have to do. You want to say, don't go in there.
Mm.
For you to say that?
Oh, this morning I was up at 5 and I thought, okay, I'll get, then they locked the doors so you couldn't get out.
Oh, wait, okay.
And we had to stay in the building for essential maintenance, so I thought, okay. Well, I don't want to get in that one because everyone's going to start waking up in a minute. So I went and said, when are you going to wake everyone up? And they said, Big Brother can't reveal that information. So I was like this.
Okay, I'm going to tell you a secret that's always worked. You think it's bullshit, but it always worked.
Well, you wish it.
No, you have to sit. When you're sitting,
yeah,
you have to take a fist and you have to knead it around.
Yeah.
Like really in with,
yeah,
like
with
this.
Oil and massage it. But I, like, every time your abdomen. I sit on the toilet, that tannoy goes off. I'm going to do it tonight when everyone's asleep. It'll be a fucking celebration.
Fucking do it.
You have to go, because if you don't go, you're going to
sit. Yeah, I'm going to lie on the shower floor for like 20 minutes with the hot water jetting my stomach, and I'm just going to go, if they call me, it's a fucking diary room. I made a big mistake. I went in and asked for a sleeping pill.
Yeah.
It's first time vadding.
I know, and you didn't sleep.
Fucking voice, it's freaking me out, because I've been called to the headmaster's
just
office.
Just go.
No, because they'll say, can Pete come to the diary room?
Then too bad.
And then they repeat it and they say, well, Pete, please come to the diary room.
Pete, you can't.
It's going to happen tonight. Because if it isn't, I'm going to have to send fucking soldiers in.
Good.
Water with lemon right now.
Pete, this, I'm telling you, look at me. You have to do this. You push.
I
like
know,
this.
And you raise your legs up off the floor, put them on something, and you can massage and push around the colon anti-clockwise.
You're going to be shitting like a racehorse when
you know
when
what
you get
I mean?
Out.
I get colonics, so I know the drill.
Oh, I love colonics. Maggot?
Hmm?
Have you had a colonic?
No, I'm still. I'm saving up. I'm saving up. I've heard it's good.
No, they're good. They get rid of any pooch or anything you have in your tummy.
No, red meat, too much red meat.
Red meat does that?
Yeah.
It pushes the red meat out.
Yeah, it gets rid of what's in your stomach lining.
Yeah, but can I say something?
What?
I didn't do anything wrong.
You didn't do anything wrong. I was only joking. Stop being so paranoid.
I know, but if you go...
Because what happened, right, is that they came out and you came in here and they said, oh, wasn't that funny? As Chantal does. And I said, what? And she says, oh, Traci thought that we knew each other before we got in here.
Oh, because, you know...
And I was just joking with you, man, because we were talking last night, so don't think...
I know, but because, you know, a diary room has a way of getting your savings that you don't really want to say, but I just thought it was appropriate. But diary room wasn't asking me to say that. They were asking me about us, about the evening. But... They said they're both happy and they feel chill and they're all happy. And I thought, wow, I didn't know that you weren't that happy with all those other people in there. But I guess you can pick your friends. You can pick your friends, but you can't pick your friend's nose.
Yes.
So I just thought I would say that. And I didn't mean
to. So you haven't done anything wrong, have you?
I said it all in good fun. I could be wrong. It's just...
So you haven't done anything wrong?
But just in our conversation?
Yeah, but okay, I'm only joking with you.
Okay, but should I not go on?
What?
Should I go on?
Go on with what?
Tell you what I want to say?
Tell me what you want to say.
It doesn't matter. It's not my business. It's not my business. I don't care. Let's talk about it. It's not my business. Yeah, honestly? Whatever. They're friends. Good. Be friends. La, la, la. Because I have a lot of guy friends that are my best friends. And most people think Because that we're dating and we're not.
Mm.
Because he's been very good to me my whole life that I've known him. Mm-hmm. So if I go out with him alone because he wants to talk about his relationships or his family, people would assume...
Who's Stanley?
Pardon?
Who's Stanley?
Pardon?
You said Stanley.
No, I said because... because he's... I said because he's like family.
Yeah, oh, family, sorry, yeah.
Like family. And he's... But we're not. I've known him forever, and if we go out together,
yes,
and the way that we carry on, laugh and have fun, and we're very gracious and good to each other, people assume that we're a married couple with five kids, and whatever.
People think that. They ultimately think that.
Yeah, so, you know...
It's just human nature, so don't worry about what I said. Just don't listen to me. I'm pissed, so don't worry about it.
You are?
What are you doing now?
I'm just hanging the dresses for the storeroom.
Have you got a drink? Do you want a drink?
I would love one.
Well, come out and get one.
I'm going to go put on some jeans, but I'm going to do this. Maggot, this is amazing. What a great experience.
Isn't it?
I'm happy that I got an opportunity to be here and have fun and be in the UK. What's the UK song? What's a popular UK
song?
What's
UK? So there isn't one. Anything you think of.
Let's make one
up. It's probably from the UK.
I'll make one up.